So last night I arrived at the Tambopata hostel, which is where I stayed before, less than 2 years ago, but I did not recognize the building because when I was here last time, it was only two floors. And as you can see, they've undergone extensive renovations, now including a beautiful view of the Tambopata River and overlooking the city of Puerto Maldonado. But this entire town, not just this hotel, but this entire town has expanded dramatically in the last 2 years. I did not recognize it. It was just unbelievable driving through here in the taxi last night from the bus station. What has been the main driving force behind this sudden huge growth? Well, one word: gold. It's all about the gold.